find out what that was.
No problem.
Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
Time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him. Naturally, Kremlin says no, wasn't part of the agreement. Knight says he's got documents on the other Soviet spies in the U.S. Documents that work into the wrong hands.
Done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
shipwreck.
Please leave now.
Command, area is clear. Please advise. Over.
Hey, whoa, what? What is it?
There's someone goofing around, freaking people out.
Do we have a description of who we're looking for?
The area clear?
Really
bad.
Are
we clear here? Clear. Okay, maybe I should leave.
It's me. We're cool here. Let me know if you find anything. This is a lockdown!
Close,
everybody
close.
Out!
I've got you.
Watch your six.
Everything's clear. Nothing to worry about.
Understood, sir. Standing down.
That's what he said.
Think he's back home? This is Cuba. We got tons of rum and vodka. Military airfield?
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB, pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to fail.
I hear you.
The officer in charge has ordered airfield security to get him a bottle of vodka. He will probably offer Knight a drink as well. That is, provided he is able to drag the Grand Master away from his chess game.
Thank you.
slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really. Alright.
Hello, Private.
Soldier.
Hey, who are you, buddy? Seriously, does anybody know this douchebag? Sir? You, but I will shoot you if I have to. Hey, you! Who's your commanding officer? I'm on to you! That's it! And game over, asshole!
Help me! You gotta help me! Shit! I need some help here! Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
Wait. Could it be so simple? No.
Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
Sir, the slides you requested.
Thank you, soldier. Put them in the office on the overhead projector. Join me for a drink.
Not now. Busy.
Suit yourself. Why don't you call in a submarine? I have nothing against those.
Ever been in one?
I have not.
Well, that explains it then.
Trust me, Knight. You'll feel better once you know the actual. We should get the slides anyway.
Well done, Initiate. I should say a toast is in order.
This is bullshit. There's nothing going on out here. I'm coming home. I'm out.
Right there, right there!
Son of a...
dress up with a KGB costume.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.